Well, yeah, this is education right on site. It's hands-on, and since 1998, we've really, really enjoyed the fact that it's free education for the kids, and what better way to learn about it than to come and see and touch and feel, and this has been great. Education is happening all over, and we've just loved being involved with all these years.
Well, I think living history is a wonderful educational tool. I've been doing living history for 25 years. I've been a history teacher at the high school and college level for 15 years. And I also think that living history, and especially material culture, even reproductions of historical items, are really good not to replace textual historical documents, but they're really good at firing the imagination and engaging students of all ages.